jazz age living. Old fashioned sipping, pizzazz ain't missing. Got the fat cats kissing. Let's bring the old age back. Awake grandpa from his nap, we bringing the old.
So I want to talk about a little bit of Taylor Swift, because after our last podcast, we were talking T-Swift. Like T-Swift?
I love T-Swift.
And so then, since then, I've been listening to her in the gym. I know, it's a weird gym vibe.
Yeah, is that a great
It's a weird gym
mix?
Vibe. But I actually like switching it up, because, like, you get into too much of a rhythm with the rap,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
When you break it up, it's like, sometimes I listen to classical in the gym.
Yeah.
Just to break it up.
I've been listening to EDM, and I feel kind of like Vanille, just listening to, like, you know, the same song.
A little Vivaldi?
I've been listening to Purple Disco Machine. And
what is
they're
that?
Amazing. We'll play one after. We'll play one after,
yeah,
just because
yeah.
of the copyright and everything.
You ready to go?
Yes. But
Lover.
Before we go, I forgot to get another a go-out song. So we'll just do a Rio Peterson. I'll choose a random song.
Right.
This is Lover by Taylor Swift. Bhaskar, have you ever heard this song?
No.
Fantastic.
January.
I always do.
This is our place. We made the rules.
I took the Christmas tree down yesterday.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Yo, clean mic. Bhaskar just took his Christmas tree down, everyone. So not January.
Are you the lover?
You can't. There's
so
nowhere
not
to
January.
Throw it out.
We can leave the Christmas lights up till March.
This is our place.
Is January a long time? I mean, you've got like the holiday and then the extra holiday and everything.
It's a little odd.
It's a little long.
It's a little
it's place. A little long. All right, go ahead.
Day, mate.
Damn.
This way about to do. Have I known you 20 seconds in 20 years? Can I go where you go? Can we always be this close? Forever and ever alive. Take me out and take me home.
I really like the music video. It's
oh,
really
yeah.
good.
They're cool. playing house.
It's really good.
Lover. We could let our friends crash in the living room. This is our place. We made the call. I'm highly suspicious that everyone who sees you wants you. I've loved you 3 summers.
What just happened?
Dude, can you not see me getting hyped in a gym to this, dude?
It's a little slow, but I can see you building.
Yeah,
I can
like,
see you like this slippery
now,
wood.
Let you go.
Some guy's waiting for the machine. It's like, are you kidding?
Yeah, I'm actually singing out loud.
This guy's like, what is this guy doing?
There's been sound alarms going off.
Alright, 30 mic.
So now they're like making up. They have a little fight.
Yeah.
Some girls.
What do you think of the video,
them.
Dude? Like the different sections of the house.
So I was just going off on like a little mental thing. And I don't know. You remember like back in the day when the MTV actually used to show music videos? And yeah. That's like a common thing people say.
Yeah.
But this is like so much work got put
into
it.
Oh, my God.
Like the themes behind it, the different colors.
The spaghetti. Motifs
and everything. It's everywhere, right? And so who sees this besides us, like, Googling this? Or just everyone YouTubing this now? Is that how
well, I mean, there's a – well, I believe Taylor has a fan base.
Is she popular? Is she?
No, no, she's super popular.
But like, I get all of our music from Spotify. Like, people are actually just, like, watching music videos now.
So yeah. this video, 151 million views.
I take back everything I said.
Unreal!
I'm clearly an idiot.
Those are Sunday punch numbers.
But I'm not going to lie. I always appreciate the amount of work that goes in. Even with Throat Baby by BRS Cash, that took a lot of work.
Well, the transitions were pretty excellent in that video.
Yeah.
So let me give you a preface. Adam comes over. You know, we used to do like movie night and whatever. And then we would just kind of hang out. And it would be him putting on a bunch of music videos.
At, oh, yeah. He's good at that.
30 or 1. And then it's Throat Baby. And you're just watching this like, what the?
Yeah. I would never, ever make Taylor Swift a Throat Baby, by the way. Taylor. She's dating a guy that looks exactly like me. I'm just saying. Maybe she'll watch it. You never know. I mean, we're doing a reaction video. She might be hey, knowing Taylor, dude, she used to have her dad calling up concert venues and being like, hey, when they're waiting in line, like, you need to have a porta potty here or there. She's always trying to get the best musical experience for all of her fans. Like, to that detail. Like,
wow.
You need to have a porta potty here, there, blah, 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 so that when people have to go to the bathroom after watching Taylor, they can get it done quick and get back to the show.
That's really cool.
Yeah. Thanks. Dirty Mike.
Thank you, Taylor.
Dirty. Oh, wow.
Yeah, yeah. Is Taylor doing Botox? I kind of don't want to know.
I don't want to know either. Right. I just think she's an angel.
Dirty Mike.
Lift to this.
So this is the point where Adam's like, add more weight.
I'm just like confused. Like,
keep going.
How are you lifting to this? But
oh, come on, dude.
No, no, no. I'm getting hyped. I'm getting hyped. But it's like so. You
go. And then forever and ever.
Taylor,
take it
there. He's listening to your music.
Oh, we're right here.
A baby.
And then they had a kid. Dude, that's what I want. When I watch videos like this, I'm like, I'm sold on the family experience.